celebrity fashion spotlight, we have the beautiful Yara Shahidi, who attended the YSL Paris Week fashion show. And I absolutely adore her makeup. It kind of reminds me of Egyptian makeup, like real dark and heavy in the eyeline. But her hair, come on, inches. All right. I love how this dress, how the shoulders, the fabric just drapes off her shoulder. And I'm glad that stockings are back and making a comeback. For me, it never left. But this was such a look for me. What do you guys think? Is it a look or not?